Phase one is the pre-data, or menu data. This is the first set of screens the user sees and needed to be loaded immediately. In GRITS, all of our menu assets are defined and positioned in HTML, so the browser will handle loading of these assets as part of parsing and processing the HTML file for presentation. Since these assets are defined in the DOM, their loading is handled by the browser's page parser and handler, so we don't have to do anything explicit here. Once the user hits Join Game, we enter into a new phase where we must load all the scripting data that's used by the game. The data hasn't been defined by the DOM. As such, we need to issue commands to our asset loader to fetch that information and wait until it's been loaded. It's worth pointing out that the game scripting and menu scripting are really two separate code bases, which is why we load them separately as well. The scripting code will load up the object definitions, systems, physics, etc., and all of the other things we need to run the game, but not needed during menu browsing. So here is a list of scripts that we use inside of GRITS. What we'd like you to do is pass the array of file names to the asset manager as a batch operation to load all of the data. After the batch is entirely loaded, call window.alert to notify the player that the files are loaded.